to be Dixie and Candy. Twister. Twister and Dixie.
Good boy, Twister.
Maybe I'm aiming way too low.
Get it, Dixie. Come on. Come on, Dixie. Come on, girl. Come on, girl. Good girl. Come on. Hold. Hold. Get it. Hold. Come on. Come on. Hold. Hold. Come on. Here. 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 Good girl. Good girl.
Whoa.
Here. Come on. Good girl.
Right behind him. So, how's your first experience?
Well, being so anxious, I keep on missing the target, and I have my gun jammed.
Here, girl. Hold. Get it. Twister.
Come on, lazy thing.
Got him going that time.
I know. It's about time.
Round two, guys. TJ went first. Now I'm up. See how many I can get. We stuffed 12 birds out. Donnie's taking a second gun for a backup, so we'll see what happens.
Good girl, Candy, here. Candy, here. Candy,
same
here.
Thing, I don't want to mess it up.
Yeah, 12 gauge.
Okay. Candy, here. Whoa. Here. Hey. Come on, Candy.
Yep, come on, Candy. Got something. Shot. I missed that.
Did you?
No.
Get a new shot in there.
Hey, don't want that gun.
I do too.
Here.
You know better. Come on. Here, all the way.
Here, Candy.
It's like my favorite overall gun. Alright, guys, we just finished up a morning hunt at Twin Ridge Game Farm. I'd like to thank Donnie and Twin Ridge for providing the birds and Donnie being our guide. Dogs did a great job. We ended up getting 15 out of the 24, which is pretty good for us. We're pretty new to bird hunting, never really went before. Donnie talked us into it, and I was glad he did, and I had a great day.